One of the songs that was requested as an opportunity for us to pray with each other throughout this time, and as I offer these musical reflections for us to be united in prayer with each other, is an old classic, Be Not Afraid. I think it's a song that's brought comfort to many people as they've said goodbye to those that they've loved through the massive Christian burial. But even more so than that, I think the text of Be Not Afraid in these particular times is necessary for us to steep ourselves in. It is fearful. We don't know what's happening. We know that there's this virus that's in our society that seems every day to be claiming more and more innocent lives. And so we wonder what's going to happen next. No gatherings, more than 10 people, stay-at-home orders. It's fear-inducing. But yet we have a God who sent us his Son, who reminded us so many times as he preached his gospel with his life to be not afraid, that he's with us, that when the storms rage and the winds blow, he can calm them and he can calm us and to bring us peace and to remind us that yes, times may be changing and uncertain, but his invitation remains the same. Be not afraid.
Be not afraid. if wicked.